So I woke up one morning thinking that everything was just gonna be grand, fantastic. Fabulous. And all of a sudden, tides just changed on me, man. Terrible. Yo, check this out. Hey, yo, alarm clock buzzing, jumped up out of bed. Instead of feeling down and out, I'm feeling fresh in the head. Got me a good night's rest. Plus, I had a dream about Halle Berry and how I had my hand on her. Yes, I think you got the picture. Threw on some Tribe Called Quest. Did the running man, stretched, and then got dressed. Brushed my teeth till they were gleaming. Grabbed a cup of coffee and headed off to work feeling like nobody could stop me. So I'm rolling, cruising and grooving, kinda zoning, singing the words to Caribbean Queen by Billy Ocean. Paying no attention, caught up in the moment. Didn't notice the cop dunking his donuts patrolling. Before I knew it, he was right on my ass, man. Headlights flashing and sirens blasting. It took me a minute, but then I pulled over and he approached me like he had a chip on his shoulder. To make a long story short, I got a ticket for speeding and set a date for court, cause I forgot my ID. And by the time I got to work, I was 30 minutes late and got chewed out. Oh, what a way to start out my day. So I hopped in my school bus and hit the road. The freeway was backed up, plus my cup of coffee was cold. And the route I take every single day had a detour. Oh Lord, what did I do? What you trying to punish me for? So I started daydreaming about shells at the seashore and the softball game that I've been waiting all week for. Clear blue skies and abundance of sun rays. But I was awakened by raindrops hitting my window pane. Well, there goes that. I guess the game's canceled. Plus the kids on my bus are giving me a hassle. I turned around to try to gain some control. Turned back around, hit the brakes and nearly hit a pole. Oh, woe is me, when will this day end? I never want things to be this way again. Tomorrow morning I'm calling in to sleep away my blues. That'd be cool, but you ain't got no more sick days to use. Damn, how could one day start so fantastic, begin so good and end up so damn tragic, where every little thing just be working your nerves? Well, that's what happens when good turns from bad to worse. How can one day start with such promise, begin so good then get hit by 10 comments, like somebody hit you with a hex and a curse? Well, that's what happens when good turns from bad to worse.
My waterbed sprung a leak and shorted out my alarm clock. My cell phone got wet and crapped out on me. And the check I wrote my landlord to cover the damages is going to bounce if I don't deposit my pay.